dedicated to Paolo Castaldi, who just died in February. Castaldi was a composer who was interesting for me in the 1970s. And I can tell you, because he said this, you will see why he was interesting to me. The spirit of collage and citation of pre-existent music, non-collage works, often seem to partake of this spirit. B, repetition, circular features in formal or informal musical architectures. C, the reusage of tonal chords, though not used in tonal traditional sense. D, the lucky loss of fear in front of the banal, trivial, simple, or mass materials. The obvious, the familiar formulas were so eagerly avoided before that a reaction was being expected before long. Simple things, now one has to realize, are not, however, necessarily the easiest ones to make. This is a composer who said this in the 1970s. He also said that the 12 notes that you have to repeat the 11, you could not repeat the 11 notes. He said it found an amazing thing. He said it was simply stupid. And in fact, imbecilic. To have said that in the 1970s and to have then been within the outsider status of someone who could say that, that moved me a lot. Very few people were able to go against fashion. And so these postludes are a memoriam for him. He died at 90 on February 22nd. EW. EWRS.
Thank you.
Indeed.